Alright guys, what is up? It's your boy Jay Styles and we're gonna knock this out. Mendoza, Argentina. Four targets, nobody's found, poison kill, push kill, silent assassin, no firearms. I got everything I need. I want a concealable knife, a newspaper, a wrench, and a soda can. That's all I'm going with. Since I can't use a firearm. I can't get spotted either. So...
Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. But this is not going to be easy. Previous actions have put them on high alert, so you need to be tactical. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Okay, so we're praying in front of this. Sorry, God, I want to thank you for allowing me to live to see another day. I want to thank you for... allow me to knock this person out with a propane flask and take his costume and his gun. That being said, and to get right onto it. Huh?
Ralph, something's not right here. I'm taking a look.
I don't know. Probably keep something weird inside. Like how? All my clients have kept something weird. I think consider my representation.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal.
Bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the death of the count that her own and off. We'll find out.
Wow.
Hey, did you find out what that was?
Sure.
What?
and international citizens now.
You stay here. I'll take a look.
Okay, gracias.
Huh? Whoa. On me as constable to protect Providence against all threats, even in that. That's the course of action, right now. I'm calling one of the friends to whom you're targeting.
We gotta be cautious. Off you go.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
She didn't even go in the water. There's no poison in here. Oh, this is so heinous. There was supposed to be a lethal poison there, bruh, so I can at least have some poison for this mission. I ain't got no poison. Alright, how do I get down from here? Alright, we go this way. So, I just literally did a run around here for God knows what reason. There we go.
John Yates,
Oh my goodness.
You seem nervous. You got something to hide?
You seem nervous. There's no poison in that either. Better get the moving before I start disabling stuff. Shut up. Alright, anyway,
it's not unreasonable.
Wow.
Have a look at that, huh? Will you?
Si, claro.
Hey, did you double check the pump seat?
How do I unlock the safety mechanism? I forgot already. Oh, wait. I think I remember. I need a key. Yep, so my next game plan is to unlock the safety mechanism. But to do that, I'm gonna need a good distraction here. That's my third target. And what the hell is my last target? I know him. I only got, okay, wait. There's two, there's three. I wonder if they're gonna say something if I press the button. Oh my goodness. Let's see if that game plan works.
check it out?
Okay, I'll do it. There's no fear, man. We're gone. Why are they?
It's just me. Don't throw anything at me, please.
I could be taken by one. Okay, there we go. There's one. Okay, he's behind the... Okay. It's just this guy I gotta worry about. So as soon as he starts looking at the thing, I'm gonna throw some gunpowder in there. He chucked that thing though. He legit chucked it though.
You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Well, man's went back to work like nothing happened. Your man just got crushed into, well, it would have been grapes, but he's not grapes, he's just dead. Oh, that's terrible. Ah, well. Get the lethal poison. Where was this at the beginning? You know, not even gonna trip.
You wanna buy something?
Yes, I do.
You name it, I got it.
Thank you kindly.
Not you being... What, that's all you have?
Just come back if you need more.
Bro, I would have thought you had more than that. Man was talking like he really had the juice. This man only had. Oh yeah, you definitely gotta go in there, my guy.
So, what about that? Why? Now.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Ah, disguise is ruined. That's right.
So, that was a big fat movie.
Jeez. Go see what the hell that was. All right.
No problem.
Try not to think too much.
¿Qué es esto? Who the hell is that, Ivana?
Come on, it's just a... Ivana! I'm in the mood for this right now.
Okay, he's throwing stuff.
Into that.
Okay then.
loose ball.
Well, okay. Please, could you go and find out what that was?
Yep, understood.
What? What do you think you're doing, throwing this stuff around?
She's making this harder than what it is. It's this last target. Mind your business, sir.
She don't sound convinced.
How are we to tell when you don't know who it is? Well, I don't believe the officer had this.
Wait, do I got a bullet? I got a wound in my leg?
Wouldn't have been promoted to partner otherwise.
I suppose. Still a little carried away. Providence paved my way, and I'm grateful, but I paid my dues.
This day is really not to... You have to be the best one.
Syndicate member.
Oh, we out of here. We out of here. No. I don't even care if there was no poison kill. We are out of here. Longer than I expected. We are out of here though.
Yummy.
We are out of here. Yeah. 31 minutes, ain't that bad. It's still a long time, but let's go. Level 70.